ES-30 electric aircraft from Heart Aerospace is set to enter service in 2028. The plane can seat 30 passengers in a 2x1 configuration and fly up to 124 miles, or 200 kilometers, when in all-electric mode. The range can extend to 249 miles when the battery is supplemented by generators, and 497 miles when the capacity is limited to 25 people. Heart Aerospace's offices and hangar facility are located at Säve Airport in Gothenburg, Sweden. So what makes Heart Aerospace so unique? Let's find out. The ES-30 electric aircraft is powered by batteries that are recharged by generators. The batteries supply power to the motors that drive the plane. The battery system is designed to be scalable so that it can be increased in size to accommodate more passengers or longer range. The flight control system is also all-electric and includes an autopilot. The ES-30 is designed to be more efficient than traditional combustion engine planes. It has a reduced carbon footprint because it produces no emissions while in operation. Electric aircraft are also quieter than their traditional counterparts, which reduces noise pollution. The ES-30 will be able to reach an altitude of 20,000 feet. It will also be able to take advantage of fast charging, achieving a full charge within 30 minutes. Four individual electric motors will power the four propellers. The goal is to increase the expected overall flight range based on the anticipated battery innovations over the next few years. Recently, Air Canada announced the purchase of 30 of Heart Aerospace's ES-30 electric airplanes, in addition to a $5 million investment in Heart Aerospace. Couple this with recent orders from United Airlines and Mesa Airlines, and you have the makings of an already successful company. Heart Aerospace is currently working on developing a larger all-electric aircraft, the ES-50, which is scheduled to enter service in 2030. The ES-50 can seat 50 passengers and have a range of 500 miles or 800 kilometers. Heart Aerospace is also working on developing a hybrid electric aircraft, the HS-100, which is scheduled for 2025. The HS-100 will have a range of 1,000 miles or 1,600 kilometers. With plenty of innovation in the pipeline and several orders and investors, Heart Aerospace could become a force to reckon with. Only time will tell.